Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard Sunny 11 Chart Frontier Airlines Flight 4047 on your way to Las Vegas this afternoon. As you're making the truly flowing, that plastic bag may not inflate. In the event of a water evacuation, you're going to want to remove the life vest from underneath your seat, only when instructed to do so by a crew member. Pull the red strap, open the container, and remove the pouch. Pull the tab to inside to remove the vest. Place that vest over disabling or destroying a laboratory smoke detector. For those of you that plan to use your small electronic devices for your entertainment purposes, it is Frontier's policy that you utilize headphones with those or the volume must be completely muted, and we do thank you for your cooperation. Flight attendants are going to go ahead and pass through the cabin now, conducting their final safety checks. Before we take off, we've got to make sure everyone's all snug as a bug in a rug. Please let us know if you have any questions about the information we've covered in our safety briefing, and we thank you again for choosing Frontier Airlines.
Gentlemen, we're going to dim those cabin lights for the duration of the flight. If you need additional reading light, there's a little gray button located right above your seat. Enjoy your flight.
Thank you.
attendants prepare for takeoff. Passengers should be waiting for the forward lavatory at any time. Thank you.
Just saying, that's somebody's gonna say that about the audacity.